Hello, my name is Gauri. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you enjoy the video. Please show support by subscribing. Thank you. Here in the area of remote Montana, USA, at the place the native people called Greasy Grass, at the Little Bighorn River, we reflect on what was a last stand for both Custer and the 7th Cavalry, as well as for the Plains natives defending their way of life. Both were lost that day of June 25, 1876. Here, in this lonely place of deep gullies and ravines, of conflict and sadness, there are memorials for both groups, as well as for the horses who died there. See both Last Stand Hill, where Custer and 40 of his men were buried, where they fell, and the monument to the Plains Tribes warriors who died there also. They said, they killed the soldiers who came to kill them. A place for reflection on the divisions of mankind and the grave marker, result of making war on each other.